Thanks, Carla. In this morning's business report, the Justice Department has opened a criminal investigation into automaker Tesla over statements made by CEO Elon Musk. Last month, Musk tweeted he was thinking about taking the company private and had secured funding for the deal. That tweet triggered a spike in Tesla's stock and later an inquiry by the Securities Exchange Commission. Bloomberg is reporting federal prosecutors have now opened a fraud investigation against the company. Neither Tesla nor the U.S. Attorney's Office are commenting. And Visa and MasterCard, along with several top banks, have agreed to the largest antitrust settlement ever. They will pay as much as $6.2 billion in a class action settlement with U.S. retailers over so-called swipe fees. Retailers claim Visa and MasterCard violated antitrust laws by fixing prices to benefit banks. The settlement ends a lawsuit filed more than a decade ago by some of the nation's biggest stores. A federal court still has to approve the settlement. And Marvel Studios reveals its first look at Captain Marvel starring Brie Larson. Rick Damigella has a preview in the Hollywood Minute.
I keep having these memories.